I don't got nothing to say about my views on rapping, cause literally it wouldn't matter, cause y'all would still play everybody that isn't me. Like, what the fuck I gotta do to get to you or anybody else that wants to listen to some other rap? I done had enough of that. I actually started to think the people rather have me write a mumble rap. Man, I don't know, I don't double back no more. Can y'all speak? I can't even hear you rap no more. Like that no more, I'm half so sure my shit hits and y'all don't even slap no more. So stop talking to me like you're good at this music. I do this and I can't believe you're influenced by anyone but me. Y'all motherfuckers lucky that I don't play your whole career in the ruins. Like na 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 na.
It's better if you didn't know.
I'm better for sure. Don't wanna settle the score. I'm on 10, I don't get what it's for. You wanna feature, but you couldn't afford to stand with me on a rap. I'm granted, get me on a trap. Part of bar, you got no chance to make it back. Fuck your handshakes and daps. Ain't no fan base that can't break my track. To the public, that's fucked if you can't face the facts.
I'm on show, sold out, want a song. Tell your favorite rapper,
I don't know.
I cannot believe that these people never believed until I started getting buzz and I was wrong.
It's better if you didn't.